So you don't know how to spin. Not a problem. Left click on an edge in order to spin it around. This is an easy way to rotate what points the edge is connected to. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.